one more scotch, and for Rachel, wait. Let me guess.
What are you doing?
Oh, I can sense a person's drink aura. I just need a moment of silence.
Hey, drink aura.
Vodka tonic.
Yeah.
Wait. I'm also seeing tequila shots. Rachel, I don't know about that.
I did not think that.
Far be it for me to tell Lady no. Two tequila shots. Thanks. You don't mess around, huh?
I guess not. Leaving?
Oh, hey. Yeah. I'm a little weak. Yeah, I got work in the morning. Plus, I have a self-diagnosed restless leg syndrome, so.
Someone later. the Dow of swiping.
I'm gonna swipe right. Here we go. Boom! Uh-huh. It's a match. God damn.
Thank you very much.
Technology is a great thing.
You know, if this was around when I was single.
Yes. Okay, keep browsing.
Another match. I'm guessing.
That is correct. What happened to the last one?
The last one. Wow. I guess it's hard to keep track of both. I don't know her name. The last one you saw, is that what you do? You go see them?
Oh, Rachel.
Yeah, Rachel.
She's cool. Yeah, we have fun.
Mm. No, I just didn't get the girlfriend vibe.
Oh, okay. What's the girlfriend vibe?
Oh, you know how you felt when you first met Lydia.
Yeah.
No, I felt not that.
Okay.
Yeah, I see. There she is.
Wait, you had her come here?
Yeah, so?
Dude, I thought we were going to part ways.
We are.
Are we going to that table over there?
You're ridiculous.
Hey, I'm Harris.
Can I get you a drink?
Sure.
Wait, let me guess.
Can you do me a favor?
What's that?
Can we swap dicks just for tonight?
decomposed.
Sorry?
I think he's trying to fuck with me.
But by liking your,
I have the best idea. Act like you're having a good time.
Holy shit. Holy fucking shit.
Yeah, dude, you missed the meeting, man.
Fuck.
talking about? What happened?
My alarm didn't go off.
Dude, I don't know, man. You gotta remember to set that shit.
Fuck, are they still there? Do I have time?
They're gone, dude. They left.
Oh my god, what happened?
Look, everything's fine. They left totally happy. They had no idea anything was wrong.
But how?
Look, we had to use my pitch, man. We didn't have a choice.
Fuck! Why didn't you call me, man, before
dude,
the pitch?
I've literally been calling you nonstop.
Why don't you try again?
I tried, dude.
Look, just forget it. How scary.
What do you think, man? She's pissed.
Fuck! Alright, I'm coming in now. Fuck. Fuck are my shoes!
Is everything okay?
No, everything's not okay. The alarm didn't go off or something. I missed my meeting, and now I don't even know if I have a job anymore.
I think I accidentally shut it off.
What?
It woke me up, and I sort of just hit the button and fell asleep.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. Reflex, I guess. I'm so sorry. Please don't be mad.
No, you know what? It's fine. You drive here?
I took an Uber. Harris, I'm really, really sorry.
No, it's fine. I just, I have to leave. I don't have time to drive you, so.
Of course, I'll forget an Uber. Okay, it's gonna be here in 6 minutes. Have you seen my shirt?
I can't wait that long.
Just leave me here. I'll go as soon as the Uber gets here.
Fine, just lock up when you leave. That's my keys.
Harris, I feel really shitty about this. I am so sorry.
Harris?
Yeah. Terry wants to see you in her office.
Yeah.
You want to explain what happened?
It was my alarm.
What about it?
I was up late last night working on the pitch, and I put my phone on silent because it kept going off. And when I went to bed, I guess I never turned the volume back up, so when my alarm went off, I just didn't hear it.
You are aware that they make actual alarm clocks, right?
I know, it's a terrible excuse, Terry, but it's the truth.
You knew how important today was.
I did. I'm so sorry. I still have a job.
Yeah, you still have a job. Barely. But you're off Harry's. Robbie did the pitch. Robbie gets the job. And I'm going to need 500 words on Waldo's scented matches by Friday. Got it?
Understood.
No way to respond.
Why not?
Because... trust me to lose my job. What kind of a nut job shuts off someone's alarm?
Didn't she say it was an accident?
Nah, I don't know. My experienced girls who change their hair all the time aren't exactly emotionally stable.
Then why did you see her again?
Dude, come on. Serious?
Yeah, okay, look. I just think that this could be a sign.
Yeah, man, I'm not so interested in signs right now. I kind of just want to chill out, play some video games, and go to
bed. All right. Fine. Okay, look, I'll let you go. But can I just give you one little piece of advice? One little piece of advice before I do.
Lay it on me, oh great mystic.
Okay, look, I think that this may be...
What? Chuck? Who's new, Chuck?
Dinner.
So you broke into my apartment?
No. It's actually Actually, I never really left except for when I went to go buy groceries, but, you know.
You could have told me, really.
I tried, but you didn't text me back. Because I thought it would be a nice surprise. This was a bad idea, wasn't it?
No.
You think I'm crazy?
No, I don't. Ill-advised, maybe. I already ate, and I...
Consider me gone. This was almost done anyway.
But it smells amazing.
So, tell you what, I will have it for lunch tomorrow.
Really? So, this wasn't, like, a deal breaker or stuff?
No. Come on. It's a little breaking and entering between friends, huh?
Good. Because I think I might like you, Harris.
I think I might like you, too.
Okay, let me get out of your hair. Let me just get my stuff. And good luck with work. We'll talk to you later.
Last played?
I've been busy.
Let me guess. Fucking my mom.
No. Fucking your sister.
You know, like, other insults, right? Creative ones?
Fuck my dick.
Hi, baby. How are you? What are you doing?
Getting your ass kicked.
I'm talking to you, Shadow Man.
Yeah, right.
Actually, dealing with a girl. You've had a girlfriend before?
Yeah.
I'm not talking about the body pillow you sleep with at night. I'm talking about a real-life human girl.
I don't have a body pillow.
You should get one. It's gonna be a long time before any girl not stuff with Goose Down wants to sleep with you, so... Wait, Shadow, you know... Oh, he quit. Well, guess you had enough. Yeah, one sec.
Is that girl again?
4 times a day, it's not even noon.
Maybe it's important.
Trust me, it's not.
Harris?
Yeah?
I got a call for you.
Can you take a message?
It's your mom. She said it's urgent.
Mom? I should call myself. Dude, I'm right behind you. Mom?
Harris?
Mom, is that you?
There's been an accident.
You sound kind of...
I peed my pants.
Who is...
Got you.
How'd you get this number?
Online. You weren't answering yourself. So I just figured...
I wasn't answering myself because I'm at work. Look, I have to go. They're shooting a spot. I'm going to be
just
late.
Just a second. It's important.
Fine. What is it?
The Falling Still concert is tonight.
You call me at my office to see if I want to go to a concert with you?
Well... You said that you would take me when they come to town.
Yeah, but it's kind of short notice. Look, Riley, I've got to go, okay?
Maybe we could do something else then, like dinner and a movie?
Yeah, you know what? I think I'm just going to take it easy tonight, so.
So, maybe just Netflix and chill? I could bring wine?
Yeah, I'm, you know, I'm not feeling so great. I'm going to... So, I'm just going to stay home and get to bed early. We'll hang out soon, okay?
Okay. Feel better.
Okay, I will. Thank you.
Again.
It's called oil pulling.
Oil pulling.
Yeah.
You squish coconut oil in your mouth for 10 minutes every day.
It's supposed to be really good for you.
Yeah, I don't see how that could possibly be true.
It's true. See? It says right here. Squishing with coconut oil for 10 minutes every day will strengthen gum and help fight tooth decay.
Yeah, okay, but look at the name of the site. It's althealth.net. Alright, that doesn't sound like the most reputable site to me. I'm sorry, that's true.
Yeah, but look at the comments. Everyone says it works.
Comments?
What can I do? I have an article right here which says that oil pulling has no proven effect on oral health.
Oh yeah, and what site is that?
HealthDaddy.com.
Oh my god.
Not
yeah,
better.
The most trustworthy source.
What?
What's up?
This girl, she's obsessed. I mean, she's certifiable. I'm just glad I don't have any pets.
Oh, come on.
I'm serious, man. Okay. She called me today?
No, she is insane.
Did she use a landline?
Oh, you're so Paris. All a joke to you guys now, but when I'm found dead, I hope you think about this, and it makes you very, very sad.
Okay, Harris, I'll bite. How can we help you?
What should I do?
Here's an idea. Stop fucking every girl you meet online. I'm serious. This girl, what's her name?
Riley.
Riley. Did you ever actually want to date Riley, or did you just use her because you thought she'd be an easy lay?
Okay, I didn't use anybody.
Mm-hmm. Correct me if I'm wrong, but the order of events seems to be you met her, you fucked her, you ignored her. What does that sound like to you?
Chuck, a little help?
Look, I think that she has a point. Harris, I mean, look, it doesn't seem like you want anything more from these girls other than to just, you know, have sex.
Okay, because you've sort of been out of the game for so long, let me give you a little refresher. Nobody is doing this shit because they're in search of true love. They may say they are, but they're lying.
Then what do they want?
They want to meet someone, get laid, and bring their boring lives a little exciting. It's like going to a bar on a Friday night, minus everything that sucks about a bar on a Friday night.
Or maybe that's what you want. Ever thought about that? Or were you just too busy thinking about yourself?
You know what? You're right. I screwed up. I admit it.
Thank you.
I screwed up by being a slave to my genitals and sleeping with the same lunatic twice against my better judgment.
Harris?
Riley.
I thought you said you were sick.
How long have you been standing there?
It was Lydia.
Okay, you know what? We should step outside. How'd you know where I was?
Some girl named Lydia checked you in on Facebook. Who is she?
Lydia is my best friend's girlfriend, Chuck. Lydia, this is Riley.
Hey.
Hi.
So you're not sick?
I was feeling, but, you know, I kind of feel better on these guys.
Just stop it, Harris. You think because I'm some lunatic, you can lie to me and I'll believe you?
Heard that.
You said you liked me.
Yeah, totally. You're great.
But you don't give a shit about me, do you? You just wanted to make your boring little life a little more exciting, is that it? Or was it my life that was boring?
Just calm down.
You think I'm just some fuck toy you could have your way with and never call again? Is that it?
Well, just relax, all right? I never meant to hurt your feelings.
Oh, I'm sure you didn't. I'm sure you never thought about my feelings at all, did you? Did you, you fucking piece of shit, you fucking asshole?
Riley!
Fuck off and die, Harris.
Way to go, Lydia.
Hi.
Ha ha ha!
calling the police.
So, I mean, do you want this phone, or?
I can keep that. That's fine.
All right, man. I'll see you.
All right, see you, man. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
What?
Riley. She's still harassing me. She just texted me the whole time we were out hiking.
Oh, what'd she say?
I don't know, man. I'm gonna read him. I'm gonna delete him. I'm gonna block her and move on.
Oh, no. Come on, man. It's not like you gotta respond. Hey, I'm curious.
Oh, you're curious?
Yeah.
Well, please, go right ahead. Ooh. Have fun. Just delete them when you're done.
This is like the highlight of my life. She says bye.
Oh, well, finally she gets it.
Bye. Whoa. Well, you might want to look at this.
Dude, I honestly just don't care.
No, Harris. I'm serious.
What the fuck? She's not trying to say she's gonna kill herself.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Oh, come on. This is just fucking ridiculous. No.
Whoa. You're not concerned?
No, man. Why should I be? She's just trying to get my attention.
Okay, that doesn't mean she's lying.
Dude, come on. Who sends a suicide note by text?
Well, I read about this woman in Taiwan who live streamed her suicide. This stuff happens.
Hey.
What? There's more, right?
There's a video.
Okay. Wow.
What the fuck? No. I mean, come on. I mean, say this is real. What the fuck am I supposed to do about it?
You gotta help her.
Help her? She's not my responsibility,
man. Hey, come on. You can't be serious, Harris.
Oh, fuck. Just... Fuck.
Look, just call 911.
I'm not calling 911, man. This is a fucking prank. And
no, then call her, okay?
No, that's what she wants. That's exactly what she wants me to do.
Okay, so let her die. Let her die just so you don't have to see her again.
No one's gonna die. This is a fuck. You know what? Fine. You know what? I'll call her. You'll see. It's ringing.
Harris.
Riley, stop messing around.
Harris,
sorry. Yes, you got me to call. Now, Riley, just stop.
I'm so tired.
Riley, stop messing around.
I just wanted to hear your voice one last
Riley,
time.
Riley, please, come on. Just stop it. It's not funny. Riley. Riley, is this for real? No, wait, Riley, what did you take and when did you take it?
Pills. Pills from my dad's back surgeries. And whiskey.
All right, Riley, stay where you are. I'm gonna call 911.
No.
Riley, I'm calling the ambulance. What's your address?
Oh, ambulance. You come.
Fine. I'll come. Riley, what's your address? Riley, talk to me.
1738
Palm Drive, apartment 4. Hey, I'm coming.
All right, man, we gotta go.
All right, we're calling you.
Yeah, let me know.
Yeah.
Twitter account, right?
Yeah.
You sent out a series of tweets last night.
Series of tweets?
Okay. This company is retarded. My coworkers are retarded. My boss is retarded. I'm sick of working around so many retards. And it goes on like this. You want me to keep going?
Is this a joke?
I don't know. You tell me.
No. I'm sorry, Terry. I'm very confused right now.
Me too.
You know, I should think I wrote those.
The tweets came from your account.
Yeah, but I didn't write them.
Then who was it?
Riley. You gotta be shitting me.
Excuse me?
No, sorry. Not you. I know who's responsible for this. I can fix
it. Even if you didn't write them, it's not quite that simple.
What do you mean?
After the beep, or just be a normal person and text me.
Enough is enough. Riley, you have to call me back. This isn't a fucking joke anymore. Call me back, now. Riley.
This is credit card services. Please.
Run!
Thank you.
court order to search the premises?
Like a search warrant? What?
Yeah, exactly. Where's your computer?
It's right there. What the fuck are you doing?
Guys, can you just... You want to tell Detective Rich where your laptop is? I know you got a laptop.
What is going on? I'm sorry.
What's going on is we need to have a look at your computer, your laptop, your telephone, your Xbox, anything you've had access to the internet with.
Why?
Why don't you hand me that bottle you got there?
Listen, just take a seat. Take a seat. Relax. Look, where's the laptop? Just tell us. You know we can legally tear this place apart from top to bottom.
It's in the bedroom, I think. I don't... Wait. Possession of child pornography? What?
Got it.
No, this has to be some kind of giant mistake. I don't have any child porn.
Yeah, well, an IP address matching the one from this apartment was flagged last night for downloading over 5 gigabytes of illegal data from servers that we lost.
Oh, God, I didn't download any child porn last night. I got drunk and fell asleep on my couch. That's it.
So you were here last night?
Yeah, but...
Found it. In a folder marked private.
Nope, that's impossible. No, you're lying. This is not too easy.
You're under arrest, all right?
Oh, fuck.
Possession of child porn.
Fucking hell.
You have the right to remain silent. I would recommend that you use it.
I will be your lawyer. I took a look at your case. You got a clean record, which is good. So, if we plead guilty...
I didn't do anything. I'm being set up.
By whom?
A girl. Her name is Riley Miller. Or, I don't know, that could be a lie, too. Come to think of it.
You don't know her name?
I know her address.
She's your ex-girlfriend.
No, that crazy bitch? No fucking way. Met her online, and now she wants revenge or something.
Before.
I don't know, for not being madly in love with her. I'm telling you, this girl is certifiably insane.
Has she been in your home or had access to your computer within the last 48 hours?
No.
Does she have hacking skills?
She got into my Twitter account, posted a bunch of tweets that got me fired.
All right. And you have proof of this?
No.
Twitter password and hacking into an IP address are two wildly different skill sets. Besides, the files are found on your local hard drive, which means the hacker would have had to gain remote access to your computer, so...
Yeah, I don't know how she did it, but I'm telling you, it wasn't me.
Okay. Write down her name and address, and I will look into it. But I'm gonna level with you, Harris. What you're claiming is gonna be very hard to prove without a confession. If this goes to trial and you're convicted, you're looking at serious jail time. If you plead guilty, there's a very strong chance I can get you off with just a fine.
Which would be what?
I don't know. Numbers could be 50, could be 100.
1,000?
You're in 5 years in a federal prison.
This cannot be happening.
Well, it is. You go before a judge by the end of the week. If we don't have anything real to back up your claims by then, I strongly suggest pleading guilty.
Now,
is there anyone that you can call to bail you out?
I don't have my phone. I don't know what's numbers. I could send a Facebook message.
So lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone.
Last call for alcohol.
Harris, what? What? Jail cell or a fucking park bench because my life is ruined. Hell for what? Because some psychotic bitch felt spurned.
There's gotta be something you can do, right?
According to my lawyer, barring a full confession from Riley, I'm looking at best case scenario. A crippling fine and a spot on the registered sex offenders list. So I will be a convicted felon. Won't be able to get a job. Won't
There's no way to prove she did anything. She's fucking crazy. She hates me. There's no reason for her to.
Harris.
What do you want?
Just want to talk to you.
It's 2:30 in the morning.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. I just stopped. Doing a lot of soul searching the last few days, and I'd really like to talk to you, you know, face to face. But please, it'll just take a few minutes. Thanks for letting me in. Just
make it quick. I was about to go to sleep, so.
Yeah. Just came by to say that, say that I'm sorry for everything. I wasn't a good person to you, and that's not who I am. Or, at least it's not who I want to be. So I am sorry that I hurt you, and I'm sorry that I used you, and I'm sorry I made you feel like you didn't matter. I wish I could say I had some kind of excuse, but I'm just a selfish asshole who didn't care about anybody's feelings but his own.
Why are you telling me this?
Because I wouldn't be that person anymore. What happened between us for me to realize that, and so I just wanted to say I'm sorry, and I guess thank you for showing me how fucked up I was.
Oh, you're welcome, I guess.
You're hugging out. You know me, I'm a hugger.
Sure.
Let's get some sleep.
Yeah.
Thanks for letting me talk.
Anyway, I'm sorry.
It's fine. I guess we kind of both lost our heads there.
Yeah.
Is there anything else?
Like what?
Your entire defense, which is thin to begin with.
I didn't attack her. I was trying to get her to confess. This is another of her manipulations. She's trying to play us.
I checked her out, Harris. She's got alibis during the time the files are downloaded. Pictures on Instagram, updates on Facebook. I mean, the girl puts her whole life online. But unfortunately for you, that works against us.
She hired someone then.
It's possible, but don't try and do any more detective work yourself. You have 2 days. Lay low and think about what I told you. I can keep you out of prison, but not if you keep mucking it up for yourself. Okay.
some other guy to terrorize. Hey, do I know you? I think we have behavioral psych together.
I mean, you see what you turned me into. I have never hurt anybody in my entire life. And I don't want to tonight. Riley, I don't. Do you understand? Good. If you do exactly what I tell you to do, this all ends tonight. Is that what you want? Good. Me too. Me too. That's what I want. So I'm going to take that gag off so you can talk. But you're not going to scream, okay? Okay. Put this away. I'm taking it off now. Doesn't have to be difficult, really.
Where am I?
You don't need to know. All you need to know is that it's just you and me here all weekend, if that's what it takes. Oh, and don't bother trying to escape, because we're locked up nice and tight.
That guy, Robbie? That was you the whole time?
I'll taste your own medicine, huh?
That's my friends. I bet they're looking for me.
They've been texting you for a few hours now. That's why I need your passcode.
What?
I need to unlock your phone. Can I get your passcode? And just remember, Riley, whatever happens next is entirely up to you.
0902.
Of the night goes just like this, we'll be done in no time. Okay, let's have a look. Left with Robbie. No need to wait up. Ooh. Brunch tomorrow?
Yeah.
Send. See what happens. Oh, look, she's typing. Slut. Call me tomorrow. Takes care of that. And you will. Call her tomorrow. As long as you don't give me any trouble with this next part.
What do you want?
I want a full confession.
I don't know what you want me to confess to.
God damn it, Riley. I thought we weren't gonna do this.
I'm cooperating. I just don't know what you want.
For fuck's sake, enough of your games. Just tell the fucking truth for once in your life.
Okay, okay. I'll confess. Everything.
Yes. Finally. Thank you.
All right. Just don't hurt me, please.
I won't. Okay. Here we go. All right. I want you to look straight in the camera. And when I tell you to, start talking.
Well, wait. Aren't you going to take me to the police station?
Oh, yeah. So you can just start lying to the cops the second you walk through the door? No. Riley. It has to be like this.
What do you want me to say?
Don't be difficult, really.
I'm not. I'm nervous, and I don't want to miss anything, okay?
Fine. Tell them about how we first met. Tell them how you hounded me incessantly, how you stalked me, and then, when you discovered that we weren't going to be together forever, how you took your revenge. You hacked into my Twitter account, you got me fired, and then, this is the most important part, tell them how you somehow remotely downloaded 5 gigs of child pornography onto my computer, which could get me sent to prison for half a decade!
Harrisite. Okay, I'll say all of that.
Thank you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Great. Go ahead.
Wait.
What? What? Ronnie, for fuck's sake, I know this is gonna be hard on you. Just, you don't really have a choice.
I want to.
confess to everything. It's just, this won't work.
Why? Why the fuck not?
Because look at me, Harris. I'm a crying mess and I'm tied to a chair. It looks like I'm kidnapped.
Can't do anything about that.
You could untie me.
I don't think so.
Wait, just listen. You could untie me and I could wash up in the bathroom. And then I could film the video. I could make like an Instagram video where I'm bragging about how I screwed up your life. And then you could show that to the cops and I'll confess to everything at the police station and it'll seem totally real. You know?
Why? Why would you do that?
Because you got me. You won. I give up.
He was clever. It's exactly the kind of clever shit you pull on me.
It's a gift, I guess.
There's a bathroom attached to the stage.
It'll work, I swear.
Riley, don't try a fucking thing.
Anything you want. Can you get me some paper towels, please?
Another paper towel? No.
Why didn't you just confess?
Jesus Christ, Harris. I've been trying to reach you all night. It's Ronald Dale, your lawyer. Where the hell have you been?
Huh?
Oh, are you drunk? Harris, listen to me very carefully. You're off the hook. Yeah, you were right, sort of. Turns out you were hacked, but not by that girl, by some 15-year-old kid named Keenan. Gil Keenan from Colorado Springs. Heard of him?
Keenan?
Yeah, you probably know him from his online name, Shadow Man. Apparently you mocked him on some video game. Can you believe that? His mom caught him, made him fess up to everything. I got the call yesterday, and I've been trying to call you ever since. You're off the hook, Harris. You're a free man. Go celebrate. Hello? Harris? Are you there? Hello?
Hey! You! What are you doing out here? Jesus, what the hell happened? Holy fucking Christ. Get your hands where I can see them. Now! I need backup at 3421 Empire Boulevard. Got a maniac here. He killed some poor girl.